or do you love? Yeah, that's a good singer. Put your mind way up to the sky. Put your mind way up to the sky. I've only done a song that had it all wrapped up inside my head. But I was what do you love? That I deserved it and someone would understand. But I just seem to blame the people that I found.
I've got a little bit of an idea. Basically, the reason why I've been gone for so long is I had recorded an album, mixed it, mastered it, ready to go, and at the last second I decided to scrap the whole thing and write a new album in a week. And that's where it falls. And it was a bit of a process for me of kind of, sometimes when you give a lot of yourself and move, you know, around a lot and share a lot of yourself, you get to a point where you forget who the fuck you are. It's a very odd feeling, but I had been traveling non-stop for 7 years and I had 3 different camper vans on different continents and I played 5 or 6 shows a week and I never stopped. I got to a point where I needed to stop, I needed to find my own stillness and I needed to remember who I actually was as a person. And so I went to a little house in Newcastle, Australia with just an acoustic guitar and I wrote a bunch of songs with just the guitar. And that was really important to kind of get away from everything and just be me and a guitar again. Like, you know, it was the thing I'd always done. And so I want to try to finish the show with you guys by playing something completely unplugged.
Oh, the way it's.